Now in Jessup, to get the Wayne County perspective early here in 2021, here with Coach Cribb. So what was spring and summer like? What was it like to have as almost a normal lead-in as you've had in 2 years?
It was like being put on parole. That was great. I don't know. That was a tough time to go through, being stuck at home and not allowed to do anything. And we had last season, but, it was hit and miss, and everything started out in the pods and everything. But, man, it was so great to have your whole team together from the beginning. Hurt us last year because we didn't have spring. We didn't have our 707s or our padded camps. So it was tough. So it was just really, really nice to have everybody together and from the start.
When you look at this region, and I'll go ahead, full disclosure, most of the time in my top 10s, I have everyone out of Region 1 in my top 10 because it is probably one of the more underrated, underseen regions that's out there. I just created a word, an underseen. There you go. But how tough is it in this region, first and foremost, that really seems to kind of fly below the radar here in Georgia?
I really, other than people that play this region or in this region, I don't think they really realize it. And I'll just tell you, we end up being down about 9 starters at the end of the season last year, and we still, we played Jones County. It was a great game. Jones County's got a great team, great coach, and we thought we scored to win the ball game, lost 27-25, but that was their one seed. And but our region from top to bottom, I think they can play with about anybody out there anywhere. So I think they've already started out the gate showing it for this year. I saw some scores from the first week and some scrimmage scores too. So our region week in and week out, it couldn't be any tougher in my opinion. It's just not just great athletes. Everybody's got really, really good staffs. The kids are well coached, and a lot of tradition with these programs.
And I'll get into the traditions toward the end of this. But my follow-up having to do with this particular region, one of the pitfalls of it is that you have to schedule like 37 non-region games before you get into the sprint that is your mini region, and you're having to be as healthy as you can, trying to schedule as difficult as you can to challenge yourself. What's that balance like?
Well, like last year, I believe we had the toughest schedule in Georgia high school football. And I think everybody made it about to the third round, 2 state champions, several made it to the semis, but it's tough because if you don't schedule tough, you won't be ready for what you're going to go through, the gauntlet. But you have to schedule tough, and it's just 10 weeks of this type, this level of football, it's tough on your kids.